If Conor McGregor calls you and he wants the gloves and he wants the cup, because Conor has a tiger tattoo, if I'm not mistaken, do you give it to Conor?
Nah.
Why not? Look,
I got a tiger too.
Where?
Look. See? Hold up!
Boom.
I've won tiger for 15 of my fucking 21 pro. No, wait.
You have.
Yeah, I've won.
Where's the tiger tattoo?
No, tattoo.
Right. You got a tiger tattoo right there.
You got tiger balls. And
that's the eighth.
Tiger balls.
Tiger. You stupid.
Hey, one time John Jones was going to security at the airport. Hey, what's up, champ? And they said, hey, John, do you have any metal on you? He said, yes, I got balls of steel.
Oh, that's a good one.
Stop stealing that one.
That is a good
Julian,
one.
If Conor McGregor wants this to match his tattoo, does Scrappy give it to him or no?
Who the fuck is that?
I don't know. I would.
He said no.
Yeah. Fuck
you
it.
Give it to?
Nah.
Okay.
But
except you can buy it.
I
Scrappy, I'd come out with a big old Care Bear painted on my chest.
Hey, mate, Spartan for it.
What about Floyd Mayweather and Nate Diaz?
What about
Reed just told me that Nate would beat Broner because he said you can't hurt Nate and he hits hard and he's too big. How would they do in a fight?
Nate Diaz ain't hurting Broner.
Nate Diaz could beat Jason Broner. Only because he the work rate.
He's joking, right?
I'm not joking.
You think Nate Diaz will beat Broner?
Could beat Broner from outworking him. Come on, Nate. Broner doesn't throw punches.
Boxing's different.
He could. Broner's better.
Broner is all 12 rounds without.
You can't tell me Broner. You can't see Broner in a round throwing like 8 punches, then Nate Diaz winning the round just by throwing accumulation. That's all I'm saying. Just by that.
Counters is the thing. Not only got to land like Nate Diaz. He's slapped.
He's wild. Yeah.
He might get caught in between.
I like Nate Diaz too. Like,
yeah. I see him with the boxing gloves. But MMA gloves doesn't look like boxing. You see him hitting like this with this part.
Adrian Broner, this guy is sharp, bro.
No,
it's a great fighter. It's gonna sell. What about Nate and Jake Paul?
Do you even see this?
No, they're talking. That's badass. I didn't see it.
Attention to detail, baby.
Look, they're Paul.
That's cool.
Come on, man.
Now you just need to find a cougar. Because you're a tiger.
There's someone in here.
So
where the cougar at?
Where the cougar's at? Julian, what about Nate Diaz and Jake Paul?
Nate Diaz.
Nate and Jake Paul?
Nate Diaz.
Yo, but Jake got power.
Yeah.
It takes one.
But
he might land it.
Yeah.
That's how
he no one's ever hurt Nate.
No, he's been hurt before. They haven't finished. That's the difference. He's been hurt.
No one's ever stopped him.
He's been hurt a lot of times.
Jake Paul got a right hand though. If you don't move from that overhand right, the shit does hit hard.
I could see Jake dropping him like once or twice, and then like Nate.
But Nate's
like,
way better than Woodley and everyone. Way better than Askren.
But like I mean, defensively he gets cracked. I could see Jake catching him early, maybe dropping him. But he better hope that he puts him all the way out, because if he doesn't, Nate Diaz is gonna come at you.
I got you.
That guy's a real warrior. You know what I mean? Like he's not scared of nobody.
Hey,
look, if UFC was about fights to the death, I would put him in a pound for pound number one. You know, like, but it's so funny, like. I find it so corny, you can't play boxing.
No, but I'm saying.
I get what you're trying to say, you know, but this is a game in a way. Like, there's a time limit. This ain't a fight to the death. It's a scored game, round by round, with a time limit. And sometimes, if you're dealing with a certain guy, you got to treat it that way, right? Because how you going to, like I said, it's not a fight to the death.
It's a business. Jared Washington in the house. Is that a Muhammad Ali t-shirt?
Nope. It's a Usyk t-shirt.
Ready to fight? I thought it was Muhammad Ali fight like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
Nope.
Alexander
Usyk.
What's the other? A bumblebee or is that a some kind of
that's
other?
That's a hornet.
A hornet?
That's a hornet.
You ever had a hornet's nest near your house?
Nope.
I've had one.
Yeah, you have, bro. You seen them little things, man, around.
Bro, you never seen a honeycomb thing?
No, I've seen a bee.
Jared, what do you like? Do you like his gloves? Look at this. Check this out.
I like the style, man. That's some gangster shit right there. That look like Lionel, bro. No, that look like Tiger, bro. That was the girl Thundercat. But it's still cool, though.